Good morning. I'd like to open up the Senate Racing Committee. It is now 20 to 10. It is March 15th, and we're joined by Senator Mazzolio today, and thank you for keeping me company today.
Joe, we need a bigger table.
We need a bigger table. We only have one bill on the agenda today, and Langdon, could you please explain the bill?
Sure. Just briefly, this legislation provides that private vendor operator can be selected to operate the former New York City OTB operation.
We're joined by Senator Rosenhoffer.
Good morning.
Good morning. Quick question.
Yes, Senator Zolio has a question.
Will this new vendor have any of the liabilities or responsibilities of the former OTB corporation?
No, they won't.
No, the debts or obligations?
No, they will not have the debts or obligations.
We're joined by Senator Huntley. Good morning.
Good morning.
Mike, do you have any other questions?
No.
Okay, Senator Huntley.
Will there be a hearing?
There is a...
Yes, go ahead.
There is a public selection process, Senator Huntley, to select the vendor, and after that, it's got to be open for at least 2 weeks for the public to comment before the final selection of the vendor is made.
Okay. Do we have any other questions?
What's the time frame?
Well, the time frame is, they think they could wrap this up in a matter of just a few months, depending on, of course, if this bill becomes law.
Okay. Who will represent, you talk about people representing, who will represent DC 37? Or will they be included?
Well, that's ultimately going to be up to the State Racing and Wagering Board as part of their selection process.
Oh, they would be the ones to?
To make the selection, yes.
Excuse me, we're also joined by Senator Cousins.
Good morning.
Senator Cousins, this is the bill that was laid aside last week. That's the only bill on the agenda.
Right.
The OTB from Manhattan.
Thank you very much.
Yes. Let's see if Senator Huntley has any more questions.
I'm just wondering why it's in the budget.
Why it isn't in the budget?
No, it is in the. She's asking why it's in the budget.
The majority budget, I mean.
One House budget.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know why it's in the budget. All I know is it's a freestanding piece of legislation that we want to address today. And, you know, we're going to be voting on a Senate resolution budget and conferencing later today.
Okay.
So I can't answer your question specifically, but Senator Lanza has asked us to move it in the Racing Committee.
Motion. Motion with report.
Any other questions?
No.
Okay. We have a motion.
Second.
Motion to report by Senator Zolio, second by Senator Rosenhoffer. Any opposed?
Aye, without rec.
Without rec? Without rec. Senator Huntley and Cousins without rec. Thank you all for attending. Okay. Meeting adjourned at 9:45.